Everyone, Clifton back, and welcome to another episode of Torment. Okay, so I really should try to figure out how to open that monitor.
Right.
Maybe there's something over here I can use. I don't know. Look at that, another puckered asshole. That's what that standard is for. I need no. Okay. I suppose I could probably technically talk him into feeding himself to the mob, but it's just not burn any bridges just yet. Especially after I drank that much.
I'll remember that. I'll remember that. I'll remember that.
Scoop out a part of my brain and process. Well, at least we can probably get that faceless woman her sight back.
Ciphers.
Alright, so I Should I use myself or somebody else? But, that's the question. But. Let's go dump the eyes off on the mo. I swear, they told me he would stop shouting.
I'll handle it.
I'll remember that.
Why, of course.
So I imagine I can probably use that to open something, maybe? I don't know.
Sure. I'm starting to figure this weird place out. I'm starting to figure this weird place out. I'm starting to figure this weird place out.
Oh, thing's ugly.
Yes, now. I'm ready. Making a note. Making a note. Yes, now.
Should I drink it?
I'm ready to become even more heroic.
Let's go.
I'm ready to become even more heroic.
Ah, damn it. Set for sickness again. Right. Just take a look at the thing I picked up. No.
Making a note. Making a note.
Anything else I can interact with in here? No.
Go.
All right.
Let's head back this way.
All right. I'll remember that. I'll remember that. I'll remember that. I'll remember that. Thank you.
want a job done right.
Consider it done.
Let's buy, see what we got for it, let's go out.
I'm ready to become even more heroic!
I fixed everything! Yes, I'm the best!
Consider it done.
Lady Bloom cultist. Play fit. Dracogen.
All right.
Oh, well, I suppose it's time to go do what I need to do. Put it off for far too long.
Done.
I should also see if I can make fun of these guys for getting stuck in the bloom.
Did you want something?
Thank you.
I'm ready.
If you're sure it's safe.
Jane vomited his thin yellow gruel into a small bottle and gave it to you. It is the essence of Artaglio, distilled from a lock of his hair. Yeah, vomited.
Something to do.
Oh.
All right, Rin, you can do this.
And we're back here. I should probably also try to go confront what's in here, but let's get back to the story. That sound doesn't sound good. All right, through the mob.
Making a note.
I'm gonna say there's nothing good there anymore.
Ready.
Oh, there's something over there.
Action! Here I come!
Alright, so I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope to see you in the next.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.